This is Woody Herman. I'm looking for John Knapp.
He called your house?
Yeah, he calls my mother, my house.
When you
and
were
my
younger?
My mother says, yeah. Which John Knapp? And he says, there's more than one? He said, yes, the father and the son. Well, does one play music? She says, my son plays music. He says, well, is he home? And she says, no, he's not home. And you got to remember, my mother could hardly speak English. Like, she was Slovak, broken English and everything. So it sounds a little more, little delicate. So he says, well, I want to talk to the musician. And she said, well, he's not home. He says, well, I heard he's a good musician. And my mother says, oh, he plays a very good polka and chardas and mazurka on the accordion. Woody hangs up. About a year later, I'm playing a concert, and Woody comes over to me and he says, hey, kid, what's your name? I said, Johnny Knapp. He said, I'm thinking about maybe have you play with my band. So what's your name again? I said, Johnny Knapp. And he says, that sounds familiar. And he says, you're not the accordion player, are you? And I said, yeah. And I said, I don't tell too many people I play accordion in the jazz world. He says, well, I called your house once, and I was looking for a piano player. But he says, I have trouble getting piano players to play my book. So I'm definitely not going to hire an accordion player to play my book. And I said, yeah. He said, well, if I got an opening, maybe I'll give you a call. I said, I'd love to play with your band. So I go home, and I think that night when I got home from wherever I was, I said, my mom said, you had a telephone call. And I said, who was it from? And she said, Mr. Forrest. The closest Woody. She got to Woody was Forrest. A Mr. Forrest call.
Wow.
And so I never knew who it was, you know.
Wow.
Never thought it was Woody Herman. But that was my opening and ending with the Woody Herman Orchestra.